live.
I'm steady as a rock. You might say I'm petrified. I seem to be prone to mental blocks in the world outside. Forget names and faces of people I meet. Sometimes I feel so absent-minded, I can't find my feet. Imagination becomes a vice in the grip of love. In the grip of love. At times of stress, I've been known to patronize. It's a nervous reaction to emptiness, a kind of social compromise. I seem to be affected by changes in the weather. The seasonal climate blows an ill wind over my endeavor. Imagination becomes a vice in the grip of love. 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 Emotional tripwires ensnare me daily. Waiting in ambush to break my stride as I tiptoe through the daydream. Keep your distance. Anything too close might bowl me over. Turn the tables, head over heels. Make my life unstable. In the grip of love. 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 As I walk this fine line, the tightrope strangles. It breaks my fall, breaks my heart, stretching the thread as my life dangles. I have a good track record as far as alcohol goes, but my drinks are spiked like the feet of the people treading on my toes. Imagination becomes a vice in the grip of love. 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 Imagination becomes a vice. In the grip of love.